Instagram friends worldwide. It is Mr. Sunshine coming to you live down here, coming out of Miami. Hey, yo, yo, Miami, South Beach, putting the heat. Well, you know what? Let me tell you something. As we're easing on up I-95 North with all this traffic, all of this going on right now, woo, things are taking place. Right here is a matter of fact, get a load of this. This is Miami. All right, we're coming up to Fort Lauderdale right now. It is all happening in South Florida right here, right now. Now, look at this. People cutting Mr. Sunshine up. Now, let me tell you.
I feel angry. I feel restless. Let me change my mind now.
Sunshine Locksmith Eddie, we go town to town, city to city, county to county, whether we're talking about Palm Beach County, Broward, get a load of this, Broward County, Dade County, Port St. Lucie County, Martin County, it just goes on. Mr. Sunshine Locksmith Eddie is the man, the myth, the legend. Okay, we're doing it like nobody else can. Now, let me tell you something. I can sit here and stand before you, woo, and tell you that I'm the best locksmith on God's green earth. I'd love it or hate it. Learn to live it.
One, oh, one. We all
a little bit of that guy going on right now. Hope you're all having a great day. Cutter says, let me tell you something. Mr. Sunshine, Locksmith Eddie, styles, profiles, and looks as only he can look each and every day. When I walk into that office and those people say, oh, here's Mr. Sunshine. It can be only one, the franchise, okay? Today we are live, right? Jamie Stimson. Jamie, let me tell you something. Jamie, you, my friend, are gonna find yourself sitting right over here. You're gonna be sitting right here, right shotgun with Mr. Sunshine. We'll go down to Miami, huh? Right now it was Locksmith Eddie, but if we go down there, woo, and styling and profiling Miami Vice looking Eddie. Wow. Oh, as a matter of fact, you know what I'm going to do for you? I'm going to ring your chimes for you. All right? I'm going to ring your chimes for you right now. As a matter of fact, back in the 70s and, or I should say the 80s, there was a song synonymous with Miami. All right? And we're going to get it for you right now. I just got to keep an eye. Here we go. Miami. There you go. There you go. For all of you to know, woo, Miami Vice, Don Johnson, Philip Michael Thomas, Crockett and Tubbs, Ferraris. You had it all going on in Miami. Oh, well, we're going to dress up like Miami Vice. Put on a nice white linen jacket with a nice pastel shirt with the big Louis on, and we're gonna go to town. We're gonna head on down, woo, to Miami Beach. Ladies, get ready. It's time. Oh, yeah. There we go. One of the the best TV shows back from the 80s, telling you all about Miami, South Beach, and how it went down each and every week. Well, let me tell you something. 30 years later, 40 years later, we're still styling and profiling. Crockett and Tubbs, white pants, pastel shirt, nice jacket, shirts, jackets, and ties. All right? And ladies, we're going to walk in there with some Dom Perignon. We're going to have some champagne. Jamie, get ready. It's time. It's time to go to school. All right? It's time for Mr. Sunshine. The class is in session. It's time to go to school. Well, let me tell you something. It ain't talking Harvard. We ain't talking Yale. We're not talking MIT. You're talking about Hard Knocks with Mr. Sunshine. All right? And let me tell you something. Come around 5 in the morning, if you're still alive and you're sitting there saying, oh my God, oh Mr. Sunshine, I can't take it anymore. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. You get ready. We're still going another 3 more hours. And we ain't stopping until every woman has a smile on her face and that look, woo, of satisfaction in her eye. That's right. That's how it's going to go down. Real good. It's going to go down long, hard. Look at this guy. Oh, yeah, this is nice. He's going to just cut right over here because he don't know what the fuck he's doing. Cut right in front of Mr. Sunshine. That's nice. That's nice. Real nice. Here we go. Here's one for you.
I am so in love with you. I just can't deny it. Everybody knows I can't deny it. Everybody knows. Everybody needs a fortune teller, telling you the very thing.
I don't want to play too long. They will shut it up. About 30 seconds blocked out of that video. I hope you're all having a great night tonight. I got to keep an eye on this road. Mr. Sunshine, trying to wrap it up here. We got to head back up to home base, and we're going to get things going tonight. That's right. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. And each and every day, no matter what happens, the show must go on.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for?
Go a little bit of Freddie Mercury coming to you. Look at this traffic. Oh my God, it's nonstop.
Does anybody know to take it anymore?
Fantastic day. Woo!